The difference between stew and stow. Stow is a dish of meat and vegetables cooked slowly in liquid in a closed dish or pan. For example, beef stew and chicken stew. Stow is to pack or store an object carefully and neatly in a particular place. For example, there is a big cupboard under the stairs for stowing toys. The sailor stowed his belongings in his locker. Barney began stowing her luggage into the boot. He stowed the woman's bundles into the back, while she buckled the baby into its seat.